Welcome everybody to Barely News, the Christmas Eve edition. So warm up that eggnog and strap on your elf shoes, because here we go with more amazing stuff brought to you by the World Wide Web. I'm your host, Kurt Lavelle. The Nintendo Wii is one of the top toys of the season, and you just might be surprised to see who's actually playing it. Senior citizens are picking up the sport of gaming just as fast as their grandkids. Lois started bowling as a teenager, but she hasn't seen an alley for more than a decade. She fights tremors on a daily basis and broke her wrist years ago. That was when she put her bowling ball in the attic and gave up the sport entirely until today. With big screen televisions and lightweight controls, they now have a chance to revisit the sports they love at their own pace, at their own levels. Makeup house Lancome has a new nail polish called Le Magnétique, which is infused with metallic particles. Before the second coat of varnish dries, holding the bottle's built-in magnet over your nails will align the particles in a star-shaped pattern familiar to anyone who has played with magnets and iron filings. Pretty and cool. Now you can pick up loose screws and metal filings with the flick of your finger, just what the ladies wanted. Just in time for Christmas comes one last stocking stuffer. The International Rhino Foundation is attempting to raise funds for conservation programs by auctioning off on eBay dung from four of the five rhino types remaining on this planet. The dry rhino dung comes mounted in a clear trophy case and is marked to identify the type of rhino that produced it. Samples were collected from the white, black, Indian, and Sumatran rhinos. The Javan rhino is so rare that no sample could even be found. Well, Merry Christmas, everybody. That's this Christmas Eve edition of Barely News. I'm Kurt Lavelle, and we will see you next week.